Okay, today I am going to tell you about that Mahajanapadas, the earliest that known states. The 6th century BCE is a major turning point in early Indian history. This era is associated with the emergence of early states and cities, growing use of iron and development of coinage. There is also growth of diverse schools of religion and thought like Jainism and Buddhism. There were 16 great Mahajanapadas, land where Jana, that means men, sets its foot. Many of these were ruled by kings and some were ruled by oligarchies, the ruled by officials known as ganas or sanghas, that means groups of kings. First among all these Mahajanapadas, between the 600 BCE and 400 BCE, Magadha became the most powerful Mahajanapada due to its extremely fertile soil, huge iron reserves, elephants from the forests of region, cheap mode of transportation and transportation along Ganga River, and policies of its kings and their ministers.